1730, I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since your pretty as soon as you came in the door, I just wanna chill.
Oh, because we had a great coach.
True. Chris was a great coach, and I also had my best friend Tammy there to watch me. And Connie as well. Judd.
Yep, Judd.
Christy.
Stop saying that.
To Lambos, a 56 a gram, 500 grams though. Man, I swear I love her, how she worked the damn pole. Hit the strip club, we be letting bands go. Everybody hating, we just call them fans though. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go. And I get high with my baby, baby. I just left them all, I'm getting fly with my baby.
How was your season?
It was good. I guess we could have done a little better than we did, but it wasn't horrible.
What was your most memorable part?
Probably beating Tokay both times.
What will you miss about this season?
I'll miss the seniors.
Will you be playing next year?
Yes, I will be playing.
What do you think next year's going to be like?
Hopefully we'll do better. I think we'll be pretty good with the new players coming up to varsity.
Let's go.
Can we climb this mountain? I don't know. Higher now than ever before. I know we can make it if we take it slow.
Tough year for our overall program, but it was a super good year for freshmen. We had a ton of talented athletes come in this year, so it should be a good couple years to come.
The first time for my kids, the freshmen, the first time we played St. Mary's, they came within 2 points of beating them, and we've never come close to St. Mary's, so they fought hard. It was good. Just getting to know the girls, the camaraderie, them learning the game, and to see how much they've improved over the year. We'd beat St. Mary's.